start, last week, Gary Barlow said my performance was a bit cruise shippy. I didn't take it personal. He's entitled to his opinion.
I would never have given Sami that song. It's too old-fashioned for her.
Gary Barlow does not know what he's talking about.
We don't always have to agree. We can agree to disagree, Gary. You're not always right.
You know what? Let's agree on the fact that you sit where you sit and I sit in the head judge's seat.
I definitely stand by what I say. Louis has to deliver better songs for Sami. She's about to lose all her credibility.
Sami!
But it must have went well, because I got voted in.
It's Rock Week and I've got a massive song for Sami. She's not sure about the song, but I am.
I am worried a little bit because the person that originally sings this song is like an icon.
I'm not being a diva, but I'm not doing Cher. I'd rather sit in the audience and sing Cher. It's also very cruise shippy and I want to get away from the cruise ship kind of thing.
You've got to flip that energy somehow.
Hearing Sami in rehearsals, Louis has done it again. He's given her another cruise ship classic.
Sami has to trust me. I know the song suits her, and I know she's going to make it her own.
I've had a few doubts about my songs, but do you know what? I really trust Louis, so I'm just going to go for it, give 110%.
Sami Brookes!
I don't know why I did the things I did. Rise like an African cut deep inside. Words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt you. I didn't want to see you go. I know I made you cry.
It is a bit of a karaoke song, okay? But it's one of my favourite songs of all time. And when it comes down to it, this competition is a singing competition. And whether or not it was karaoke, that was seriously good karaoke because you have the voice. And you sung it amazingly. I think at the end of the day, regardless of the song choice, that was a brilliant performance vocally.
I think you have a really amazing voice. You sound fantastic. You came out here, you entertained everybody. You look like you had a great time. Did you have a great time?
I did really have a
you
great time.
You look like it. You yeah, look like it. Did y'all not? Okay, come on now. She rocked it.
Sami, that was totally boring. Who said that? Somebody's swearing at me down here.
Gary.
Sami, can I just remind you what we're doing here in this competition, right? We're here to find someone who's going to sell albums, singles, CDs. It's someone who's going to be a star. After that performance tonight, you're going to be none of the above.
Gary,
This girl was literally getting sick 2 hours ago behind the scenes. She's had a terrible, terrible day. I'm not looking for a sympathy, but she pulled it out of the bag. That was a very, very powerful performance. It's all about the voice with her, you know? It's a very hard song to sing. She nailed it. Absolutely.
Not with my ears, Louis.
Give her a break, Gary.
Give her a break. Yeah.